Yo, I'm in Raleigh, North Carolina, and as you can pretty much see, there's probably, it's 86 to 90 degrees outside, and I'm sitting in the car with the windows rolled up, because I want to know how it feels to be left in the car, and sitting in the back seat, strapped into a car seat with the windows up, and doors probably locked. I want to know how it feels to sit in the car. And I would never leave my kids in a car like this, man. Ever. Man, I don't even care if the car was running with the AC on. Yo, they would get out the car and come in with me. Or I ain't gonna stop at all. This is wrong, man. We go through this every year. Year after year after year. It always be some fool that wants to leave their kid in the backseat of the car and forget all about them. Do you really love your kids? That's what you should ask yourself. Even though you're gonna do some jail time, but losing that child is more punishment than enough, yo. I would never do this. As you can see, man, I'm sweating. Like, I can barely breathe out here. But my system is stronger than these little kids' systems. Man, this is sad. Man, don't be the next fool on the damn news talking about you left your kids in the backseat.